both sides have got to, I think, grow up a wee bit and let the fans back in. But that's me. This one, I'm just looking at 60,000 fans back in Celtic. I just can't see, you know, Rangers getting anything. You know, I really don't.